Good morning. So my game has been crashing a bunch this morning, so we'll see how long it goes before it decides to start crashing again. I did switch it back. Hey Rage, good morning. I did switch it back to a previous build, and it hasn't crashed yet, knock on wood. So hopefully it'll be stable. But if it does continue, I'll just go ahead and stream Gallop Racer instead. So, see how it goes. But yes, before we start, I finally got one. Named him Uno. And there's our unicorn. Haven't started trading them yet, so I'll get to that here in a minute. Yeah, my game's been crashing this morning, so I switched it to a previous build and hasn't had any issues yet, so we'll see. So you need to hit the trading center. And we'll do focus. Thank you, Reach. Yeah, he came out pretty good. Well, that wasn't good. He came out pretty good outside of not really liking the dirt. Other than that, we can work on that with his offspring. Get that out of the way. How's your game been going? I see you've been on the PS2 emulator quite a bit. I think I can get away with just getting a good on these. Let me see here. Of course I get normal then. Just go ahead and train him, even though it's going to take a minute for me. Didn't get up right next to him fast enough. Oh shoot, I went over too far. Gosh dang it. to go. That's an excellent. Most prestigious G1s are on the turf. Okay. Excellent. I think that's the quickest I finished those before. Normally I have to restart more than that. Maybe I'm getting better. Maybe. Way too late. No, that was just a good. There we go. I always worry about messing up the second one because it takes so long to get there. Yay. One more training for this month. A lot of great horses on 2004 now. That's good. It's a lot easier once you get some decent horses. Too soon. Nope, too late. Nope, too soon. Gosh, dang it. Way too late. Oh my gosh. No. Why can't I find the sweet spot? I'm either too soon or too late. There we go. Gosh dang it. Wow, that was really soon. Here we go again. I'm struggling with this today. The other day I did it in one take. Oh my god. I'm just gonna let it go and hopefully it goes all the way up. If not, we'll redo it. Okay, went all the way up anyway. Get to some races. Who's up first? Crimson on 1-2. Is there anybody worthwhile in here? Ardito. Crimson's at her low peak, her low moment right now. She's working on going back up to her second peak. So she's not doing too well in races at the moment. Yeah, she must be dead last. I really wish I could figure out the sound issue. Brilliant Jinx. Can I only pick Uno? I guess we're picking Uno. Wouldn't let me pick anybody else. That thought I had a race this week. Oh, guess not. Got Temptation and Crimson Phoenix. Mines. Feeling it wouldn't let us ride both. I'd rather ride Temptation. Schemer in here. Looks like it. Nice. Wonder if that was Schemer. I'm gonna find out. Yep, it was Schemer. Wonder how Phoenix did. She's tired. Temptation's up again, 2-4. Oops, didn't mean to go back in there. Nose is going right into the horse's tail. Sorry if I save a lot, guys. It's habit with the way my game's been crashing lately. This one's harder. Did I get it right at 32 seconds? Oh my god. Yes. I can't believe I did those both on first try. Now we gotta do auto training because I'm terrible at the rest. Normal is not gonna cut it. Though I don't think good's gonna cut it either, but we'll give it a try. Come on. Nope. All right, well, bottom box is almost done. Just got one left. Victory reason. I don't even see her in here. Unless she was, I thought it said she was a jumper though. Yeah, she's not in there. Great mind. All right, Rage. Take care. Let's give this horse a shot. Never mind. I tried giving him a shot and I didn't get him. It's okay. They don't like me, so. Temptation's up. Next one's not so 3-4. Defending champion. What am I doing? I'm not a front runner. Oh, I am a front runner. Hello. I thought I was on that other random horse. We're on temptation, though. Go. Nice win. Pat your horse. Make sure to pat your horse. Temptation still winning. No signs of stopping. Training again. Get box done. Come on. Yes, got it done in one go. Oh, and start went ahead and fixed itself. Leveling up on its own. So now I just need to get rid of Spurt and figure out what we want to do from there. Looks like he did get, yeah, he got a long stride, which is nice. Oh wait, we wanted Spurt. Aw, oh, so close. I might actually leave it and see if it'll level up on its own for the moment. So it's like hardly anything left there. Do we have soft available right now? We do not. Okay, whoops. Work on minimum distance, maybe. No, we'll work on max distance first. Almost got another level there. That's it for this month's chaining. No race till 3-4. Then it looks like Temptation will have one more race until turns to flat season. See if there's anybody worthwhile running need. Was in the main races. Junction. Blarney Stone. I haven't ran a mid-runner in a while. Overfly. Yeah, we can try Overfly. If they let me. Oh, they want to go to Colin. It's because all the trainers hate me. Where are you, Crimson Phoenix? Don't know why they're putting you in a G1 when you're so low right now. We'll see about that. Can't seem to unlock all of my horse's abilities. Like, I'm always missing one or two of them. I just don't know what they are. This horse is coming up. They're really pushing it. We got third. Those other two horses went flying. And we're already there. More training. And yep, Spurt fixed itself. I didn't have to do it. And Soft went up on its own. Nice. Fade and Tough both went up on their own. Looking good. Didn't have to do any Soft training. One more training and max distance will be done. Put him at 3,000. Go. Let's see if I can't finish out fast and slow pace here. Fast pace is done. And slow pace. Those are done. Temptation is up. Yep, going to get Schemer again. Really wish I could have gotten him, but he's in every single race we're in. This is a long race. Time to settle in. Schemer's coming. We're going straight this time. Thought we were getting ready to turn. Really far ahead. almost missed that one. I wasn't paying attention. Revolution! Ooh, hello, game. It's freaking out. Poor Schemer. Like, ruined his career. He's always coming in second. No, we're not skipping. Who's up next? Phoenix is up again. Week four. Flying Iron. Opening career. Chaw wins on him. What did he say his horse's name was? Freya? Hell yeah, you're gonna beat me. Oh my gosh, the noise. That's six. Who's a marksman? Markman is at his peak right now. eyes, it yells. And... okay, I think we got a little far out. No one in sight. Training again. Some trainings. Let's do minimum distance. No, we're not doing normal. Say no to normal. You must be good. No. No normal. Come on. Be nice. No. Three in a row. Finally got a good. Another good. So close. Got one more training for the month. So one more training and that'll be maxed out, and then we can work on ability. Excuse me. Comes with Phoenix at 152. Some mail. Try some mail. Out of front runner. The sound is so horrible. I need to figure out how to fix it, if it's even possible. I don't know why mine does it and blue doesn't. Unless it's just because my stuff is older. I don't know if it has to do with the graphics card or processing, but it's annoying. All the crackling. Go again. I'm not going to increase speed because it's going to make my stamina drain faster. Oh, we didn't come in last. 6-1. Overfly. Got instant response. Said we had home turn leader. Yes, we did. Nice win. Something about Uno. What do you got? Oh. But the one thing I don't care about, racing style. Whoop-de-doo. Yay, he's a D on procedure now instead of E. Never gonna race him there. Marksman. He's on the back screen. Working on minimum distance. Alright, that's done. Ability. Oops, not options. No, not normal. How dare they give me normal? Alright, one more good training there and that'll be done. Then we can work on the top box. Marksman is up. Goodness. Excuse me. Can't stop yawning. Marksman is up. I can hear you. Nice win. Nice win for Marksman. So they're giving Marksman a chance at the Triple Crown. Yeah, he's in the St. Ledger Cup. Crimson and Tiny Saint are both up. I think he retires this year. No, he's got one more year. I think. Maddie's the one that retires this year. Tiny Saints almost beat his mom in money. How many races are they at? He must be in more prestigious ones, because she's been in more. Go, Tiny Saint! We can ride them both this week. Tiny Saint! Speeding bullet. Meow. Didn't even have to change lead foot. So little. She's slowly coming back up to her second peak. It's just gonna take a while. She doesn't do too bad, all things considered. She's not till July. Zeal Parade? Zeal Parade. Zeal? Written sturdy. Hmm. Flying iron. And he doesn't like to run very long at all. Don't need another sprinter. He's done there. Now you gotta figure out the top box. Now you gotta figure out what's important. Let's get fade. Just save real quick. Fade. Okay, maybe start in obedience. Don't think he needs toughness, because he shouldn't be next to anybody. No, not normal. Oh, so close. I wonder if that'll finish out on its own. Kinda wanna see if it will next month or not. Let's go do obedience. We got up first bad one today. No bueno. One more training left for this month. Do you spurt? No, not normal. Not negotiate. Spelt though. Might race spelt though. Nope, not obedience. You're doing spurt. There we go. think we'll get spurred up to 6. But we'll see about if Power and Stark can't level on their own next month. And if they can, then maybe we can get spurt to 6 then. Dry spilt though. Don't you bump into me. I don't think I'm gonna get home turn leader. Got instant response though. Job. Little guy, you tiny seat. He's so adorable. We'll get to August, and then I'm gonna end the stream a little early today. I got some stuff I need to get done. But depending on how things go later, I might stream, do a later stream as well. Is catching up to me. I don't see any difference. I thought maybe it would go up to like a circle and a third. But I don't see any difference here. Oh, Blanchard. She's five now. No, oh, she's a backrunner though. No, thank you. King Zog. Do training real quick, and then I'm gonna end the stream. So what do we got here? Yep, start finished up. Ugh, power barely didn't make it there. Hey Tommy, how are you? Not normal. Need to get two goods to get that one leveled up. Should be able to get to six, level six spurt. Oh, it's you came at a bad time because I was getting ready to end the stream a little early today. But I do hope to stream again later, but it'd probably be Galibracer. I have some stuff I need to get done. I know, I'm sorry. Spurred up. So let's get power up. I don't know, I guess you'll have to watch an old stream, or maybe you can watch one of Blue Streams, or Horse Racing Gamers, or Hyphy Dude. He hasn't streamed Champion Jockey in a while. Alright, let's go ahead and finish up with finish up with power. Got everything but tough up into the blue. It's not bad. What time am I going to stream? 2004? It'll be 2004 or 2003. I haven't decided yet. What time? Yeah, I don't think he streamed the last couple of days. What time is it where you're at right now, Tommy? PM, so you're an hour ahead of me. Maybe you can give me to like 4 p.m. your time. That'd give me 2 hours to get some errands done and get some food and all of that. And then we'll do some Gallop Racer. So you haven't done it in a while. If you're awake. All right. Okay. Well, thanks for stopping by, Tommy, even though you got right at the end. But I hope you enjoyed what you watched, and I guess you have stuff you can watch later. Watch the stream back. But thank you for hanging out, and everybody else that stopped by today and is hanging out being a lurker. You want to watch the Alabama later too? Okay. Well, you let me know then if the 4 o'clock works for you. Because I could go later or anything. So if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!